A tiny rural church in the tiny village of Soegne, Norway, becomes a familiar sight for Americans. And an unknown family named Rasmussen becomes world famous. Governor Nelson Rockefeller escorts the mother of the bride to the wedding of their children, a union of one of the world's richest families and one of its simplest. Mrs. Rockefeller goes in with Stephen. The 21-year-old bride is led by her father, Christian, a now renowned retired grocer. 5,000 well-wishers wait outside, amongst them hundreds of newsmen. What might have been a story for the society pages is headline news, a retelling of the oldest story. And Marie Rasmussen, once a maid in the Rockefeller home, is Cinderella come to life. Beside her husband, Stephen, she is now Anne Marie Rockefeller. According to Norwegian tradition, they hadn't kissed during the ceremony, but they do for the American cameraman. A happy ending for a modern fairy tale, and they lived happily ever after.